Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Last time, I think we saved Ashley, but can we save ourselves?
Ashley.
I'm right here.
No.
I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
The map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the leak.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
Umbrella? We knew he was Umbrella, though. It was given away pretty early. There's a lot of research notes and lore.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
And it wasn't us. Oh, there's one more. We'll grab all the lore we can. Are we gonna read it? Not really, but... Alright, so we have a collapsible ladder.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
There's a reason there to go up there.
He's been good at that.
Right?
To get that treasure. I like the fact now she looks like the original Resident Evil 4.
I'm sure you're
Ashley.
Okay.
Never been better.
Good.
And she's not as breathy anymore? God, I need to repair my knife. Oh, there's resources? Hold on, we need...
Look at this place. That woman who helped us. Do you think she's alright?
Oh, Ada.
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
Unfortunately. Dang, this place is so hard. This is the last time we've been through here.
Hey, wait! Leon!
I'm still here, Ashley. Where? Was there really nothing, though? Is that direction? Ah, okay. Sandler. There's a sapphire over here. Of course there is. Alright. Where do we need to go? Apparently there's a ladder I missed. But money's important too. If I remember right, Chapter 16 was the end of the original game, so I'm wondering if it's the same way with this game. I even hit drop down to help her up. Indicated on the island treasure in a single playthrough.
Welcome.
Yeah.
What can I interest you in?
Want my knife.
Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. Ah. I'll buy it at a high price.
I'm glad you will.
Anything else I can help you with?
Oh, no.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific need. This kind of work is about finesse, Straight. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life.
We're getting rid of the TMP. Finally. Can I not store anything else?
If, am I right?
Well, we know,
got a selection.
When he says that, we're not coming back
here. Sale, stranger.
You know what? I want to get rid of the TMP. I'm going to get rid of the CQBR. Get rid of the bulbs.
Thank you. See how that feels, mate. Better like yourself, come back.
Anytime.
Anytime.
No, I don't know if we're ready. No, we definitely don't have a choice. I don't have any more gunpowder. Alright. Get all our guns reloaded. Anything out of the ordinary. This is an elevator.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Oh, Ada's stuck.
Ada!
Well, that was dumb.
Child.
Oh. really helps is to pay attention and dodge attack. Jump down to the next level. You went the way I did it. I didn't deserve that. Ow.
A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. Not me. It's you.
Alright, I'm good with fighting that bar. Oh, he came. Okay.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bride's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
I see.
Why would she do
that? Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
No one heard that. 2 minutes?
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
What was that? I may need that later. How the heck are we gonna get out of here?
How we can go home?
We're not out of here yet.
Please don't be any enemy.
Thank you.
That is part of the What the freak? Oh, God. We gotta keep moving, Ashley.
You're right.
Hey, just...
I'm better.
You like thrill rides?
I love them!
You're gonna love this.
Whee! Oh god, I've always sucked at the sequence, though. I've played the sequence like 50 to 100 times on Resident Evil 4 in the original. And I always played this part bad. I didn't see that. that. Oh, that's not fair! Just half health. Had a good time, Ashley. I'm hoping so. The moment has to. Cut. Yeah, thank you. Plot armor. I didn't realize I was a ramp. Wow, first try? First try!
You alright?
I'm not sure, that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Roost to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
About this game for the longest time when it first was announced. Resident Evil 4 is the top 10 game of all time, by far. And heck, I've covered twice my channel, which I don't know if I ever covered the game twice. We'll find out if that really is the case, though. I was worried that this would not live up to it, and it absolutely did. I feel like, to me, I want to say it surpassed the original, but as a game in general, in a horror game in general, it does surpass the original. Absolutely. If you know me, I will say Resident Evil 4 is a fantastic game. It's a terrible Resident Evil original. This one did it right. This one scared me a lot. I was always done. I had a lot more in the end, even though I knew what was coming. Ammo was not as a lot as it used to be. It's not as, it's more sacred in this game. Yeah, you can craft it sometimes, but it's always, you don't hit it every single time. And I absolutely do enjoy that part of this game. The knife isn't infinite. I love that concept. I freaking hated my knife broke, but guess what? That made sense to me. Story, no problem. If anything, my biggest gripe of Resident Evil 4 the original was Ashley. Ashley was too young and oversexualized in the original. And then, she's definitely much more mature. She's not oversexualized. That's what my, and I'm glad they changed that. Pause. Thank you.
patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Ooh.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Well, Resident Evil 5 confirmed remake. Which I'm a huge fan of Resident Evil 5 too. Great action game, not so great horror game. And this is where they took the other side steps. I'm hoping they bring 5 down to what they did here. Fantastic. I don't know the counts for one of these games. But I made the joke earlier, I think it was in this episode, where I accidentally did the upskirt thing like you did the original, and I'm like, there's no reaction. There's no reaction. There's no nothing. And it was nice. It was really good. I absolutely enjoyed it. But, never ache for the joke that made happen always in the game with LGL. She's not like me. She's phenomenal. I have no problem. They nerfed her. By keep your eyes on the road ahead. Guess what? As a don't bonus, I'm going to the light or the shadows on your head. Ada, keep your eyes on the road ahead. Yes, you would highly don't never look back. Don't ever look back. I got a feeling in my bones that everything's gonna be fine. So she's cool. Ashley, a follower, and I learned how to win. Did it right, but how do you find when the end is back to my place? Thank God I got rid of it. I'm wondering if the fire that will let you away. The ones you trust can one day betray. You're the hunter, and then you're the prey. You pay the cost, it all feels lost. Then you hear a voice inside you say, mercenaries, let me know. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. Don't be drawn into the light or the shadows in your head. Keep your eyes on the road ahead. And don't ever look back. Don't ever look back. Rather not, honestly. I want to in the last couple games just be good, have fun. I really don't want another time where I'm just mad the entire game. Like, I don't want to record it. But so far, I've been great with the having a blast. I'm enjoying things. I wanted to knock this out. I'm more kind of mad at that I partially rushed into anything. It's a weird way to look at it. That I really didn't blame the rush, but it was just. It's a good time. Highly recommend. I don't give 10 out of 10 dollars. Mine is the one little glitch I did have. But now I get to play this against Nutter in person. He's going to be freaking out the entire time. But for example, he doesn't take quarter too well. Hey, I'm on a quarter podcast. But the story. Monsters to Mosspit, go check that out. But when it comes to quarter, jump scares get me a lot. I will say that the whole time. War gets me, but I got distracted. Man, do I want? I don't know even what I want to do next. So I know I'm going back and forth, and this was game 73. So it's 26. That sounds right. Or just game 74. Oh my god. 3. I don't know right now. But I wouldn't mind going back to it. I've done the first remake. I'm gonna have zero better remake. I did like Zero. Zero was the first one I played without Homer. And it got me hard. No way, I was like 13. And I just couldn't do a lot of it myself. But is there any post? Capcom. Have I done any other Capcoms besides Resident Evil? I legit do not know the answer to that. Uh-oh.
Good work.
Oh, my computer's not muted. Oops. That a V-ring? Okay. Standard or higher. We did a good job. We get the pinstripe. Sunglasses. That's kind of weird. I mean, it kind of... Well, I should have took 17 minutes. Not bad. Well, one of the main stories of so New Game Plus, however, you cannot complete an S Plus. Really? That's interesting. So if you need to do an S Plus ranking, we don't have challenges. Yeah, we ain't doing that. Maybe it's not yet. See to get the costume. I don't even want to pull as well. I actually, some of these aren't too bad. But man, there is a lot of them. I wonder what three I missed. I missed four quests. I mean, those two rats, a medallion, and something else. Oh, I didn't grab the other one. Okay. Get an S plus rank. Is that the armor version so she can't get taken away? That's cool. Without using any bonus weapons. I wonder what that means. There's the Chicago Sweeper. Vision 8 hours, not too bad. Without using recovery item, wow. With using knives and handguns, that won't be bad. Woo! I could have probably done that if I tried. I told you the story. The squirrel targets the sailors in a game, but the shooting result is a single shot. Probably wouldn't have been that bad. Alright, so what do you have for options? Shit, costumes. Okay. Jacket list, so that's like old school Ashley. Glasses. Masks. So, is there really any difference? Oh, Wesker, yeah. In both menus, so we don't. None of those really matters. I was thinking bonuses, like, kind of like old school games, finally got smart to do. The Almighty Dog. I don't know if I've taken a specific weapon. I wonder why I didn't pick. It was probably. Probably the Chicago. I'm probably missing a pistol. I didn't grab the Killer Nun, Matilda. All the knives in the world. Constant dark, okay. Well, guys, next time on Back to the Game, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'll see you then.